position myself. Hey, me cleaver boy. Parry. Oh. We got, you know, old King Doran here. Oh my god. I'll get rid of this guy. Okay, so where's the other one? Doing? Why is the HP so low? Okay. Best showcase for the needle, right? Yeah, I can say I got a kill with it, you see? So let's hear for footsteps and stuff. Unless the person is hiding in the corner here somewhere. Ah. Gotta position myself in a better place than this. It's funny how, you know, I kinda called it. I was like, yeah, probably gonna be hiding in the corner. Okay. I usually like to... I think I'm not even gonna try to parry those guys. I'm just gonna go kill them. Amount of damage. Okay. I can do the same thing too. Have you tried throwing popcorn? You see that damage? Are you disconnecting? I don't even know what's happening. Yeah. Fall to your death. Yeah, I can't do anything. Fall to your death. Oh! How did she get up? Ugh! It's gonna be scary. Maybe I can parry. Should I try parrying with this? I can try to stab him with it. I don't wanna get hit with it with my sword. I think I'm gonna try for a backstab. I keep trying to parry, but it's not a really good idea. That should have killed me. I probably should reduce the amount of times I try to parry when I'm gonna poke them. Look at this damage. Do you see this? What am I supposed to do with this one? Okay, dude. Let me show you what a real parry is. But what I was saying, like, the rune soul. But okay. Oh, never mind, he's using spells.
Oh,
here. And they're running away. Oh, I'm going for a backstab. I'm so bad at parrying with this thing. Oh, don't heal. Bye. Me having no armor is just a big problem, because like what I'm wearing is very light and doesn't give me a lot of resistance. Hey, how are you, man? You see what we have today? I have another curved sword. You poke people with it. See that damage from the needle? It does so much damage. The Needle of Agony.